PCOS, polycystic ovaries, is one of the most common female disease and most asked questions by the patient. Today, this patient is of 92 kg weight. She is 26 years old and is advanced case of PCOS for many years. She has taken medications for ovulation to conceive. Let us see that in this video, what is the result of these medications? And also in the end of the video, we will explain why the patient is not improving from PCOS from a long time. This is the TVS ultrasound at 14th day of menstrual cycle. Sizes are written in this video. We can see that uterus is normal in size, 6.2 cm, but the endometrium is thin, this is 5.3 mm. Left ovary is visualized, and we can see that both of the ovaries are grossly enlarged in size with increased volume. Parenchymal acugenicity and thickness is also increased. There are multiple smaller peripheral base follicles, 30 plus in number, in both ovaries of size 2 to 5 mm. The left ovary is of size 52 mm with increased volume. The largest follicle in left ovary is 15 mm. After taking heavy medications, this follicle is smaller and is not good for ovulation and to conceive. The right ovary is also grossly enlarged. This is of size 49.8 mm with increased volume. The largest follicle in right ovary is only 9 mm. So this shows that there are no good follicles to conceive. Instead of heavy medications, and uterus is also not prepared for pregnancy. We take some history about lifestyle of the patient, and she told that her husband is also overweight, approximate 85 plus kilogram weight. Every alternate day or daily, the couple orders fast food and pizza in the night, and they are not satisfied without eating it. There is also daily use of milk products and cold drinks. And she told that both of them was not able to sleep without eating fast food and milk products, and have a good sleep after eating all this. So this is a simple device as shown in this video that alone medications not help the patient for ovulation and to conceive. But a little change in the lifestyle will greatly improve their ovarian function and ability to conceive. But in spite of all consulting the patient, she was not even thinking of a little change in their lifestyle and coming out of their comfort level. And in the end, the patient insisted that if she was not conceived this time, she will change her doctor.